previously on the last episode of What's Terry Doing TV.
I'm back, feeling a whole lot better. I've been sick, actually. Couldn't get rid of my cough. It's coughing like crazy. And every time I tried to talk or wanted to record something, it wasn't going well. So I decided I'm going to get into videography. And right now I'm kind of lost, but I'm working on it. I got some things in the works. Just wanted to come back and let you guys know that I'm here. I haven't went anywhere. And just what I'm working on. I will see y'all tomorrow. Holla at y'all. Have a good night. I sleep through it every.
You don't set an alarm. I'm saying whatever you did, you literally sleep through. Alarm.
Yeah, I have. I slept through an alarm. Easy. I slept through an alarm growing up. My mother couldn't get me up.
Well, that's you. I guess the point was I was talking about me. That's why I know I have it.
Well, I'm tired.
Good night.
Okay, put your phone up so we can go to sleep. I say put your phone up so we can go to sleep. Well...
Bum bum.
So you know.
Bum bum. Bum bum.
Okay. Go down. Go down. Like I said, hopefully spring will be here tomorrow and the winter's over with. Because that snow today threw me off. Good morning. Man, I'm so tired. I went to bed too late. Trying to edit that 5-minute vlog. I'm tired. But I'm up and ready. About to get this day started. So, let's get to it. Alright, y'all. Man, let's come out the computer shop. I'm trying to get me another laptop or a computer. And the one I need... so expensive, you know, to do good editing and certain things you need to get good jobs done. But I'm gonna work on it because I'm gonna get this going. Nothing's gonna stop me. So you guys, hey, just watch. It's gonna be good. But yeah, leaving out of here because I don't have what they want. Yeah, I think I'm gonna head home and get some more work done. I'm hungry. Had nasty church's chicken today. That was nasty. So yeah, that's what I'm on. I'm about to go home and get some work done and see what I can accomplish and come up with. Came in Walmart. Despite what everybody told me, don't come in here to buy a laptop. I'm at least looking because who beats their prices? You know what I'm saying? So I didn't realize that you needed like 8 to 16 gig to edit with Premiere Pro. So I've been looking for something for a reasonable price and hopefully I find it. So right now it's not looking good, but I'm gonna keep shopping around and I'll find something. I said I was going home, but I'm just kind of into looking right now. Didn't feel like going in. I'm done working, but Let's see what I can find. So I'll probably see y'all at the house. Well, look who made it home. Yeah, so tell me about your Fabo day.
It's over.
It's over?
That's his Fabo.
What happened? Anything good happen?
No.
Nothing?
Nope.
Well.
Same old. Another day, another dollar.
It's cool.
It was fine. It wasn't bad. It wasn't horrible.
Mama cuts.
Oh.
She wasn't bad. That's cool. Yeah.
What I don't like about when I do buy those cups, you know.
Well, you know, I use one as a mixing cup. And I don't know, one of those might be yours. I know two of them was mine. But, yeah, so. Yeah, so she made it home, y'all. I'm in for the day, about to sit down and get some work done, relax. What are you making today?
Tacos.
Can't wait. Hungry. What time is all gonna be ready? If you could, you know, you need to go put a rush on those. So anyway, yeah, about to sit down and get some things done. And right now, that's all I got planned. Wait a minute before I go see y'all. Y'all miss so much. But see, Roseanne, the reboot of Roseanne comes on every Tuesday. And I gotta watch that. That's a must. I don't know if y'all like Roseanne or how y'all feel about that, but I grew up on Roseanne. And it's back better than ever. I like it. A lot of people don't like it. My mother said she didn't like it. I love it. I think it's a good show. How you think? You like it, Bert?
Yep.
She likes it. She doesn't love it, I don't think. You don't love it though, do you?
I don't love it, but I like it.
See, she don't love it, but I loves it. And she likes it, but she don't loves it. Yeah, so I'm watching that. I think it's trying to keep up with the times. A lot of people don't like how, what's the word? How progressive?
Yeah.
How progressive it is. But it was bound to happen. I mean, we're you know, it's a different time. You know, in the, what was that, early 90s when that first came out? Probably what, late 80s, early 90s. Well, anyway, yeah, but like a lot's changed. You know, Roseanne, she's a Towers supporter. I didn't want to say his name. Yeah, but so yeah, I'm watching that, and then The Last OG. I don't know if you guys have seen that. I finally seen the episode of that, and I thought that was pretty good. So I'm going to check that out too. But right now, I got to sit down and get some editing done, and that's about it. So love y'all, man. Hope everybody had a great day. Mine was eventful. Got some work done. Went in the store. I was telling them how I went to Walmart and just looked at the computer, and I was kind of looking at them. Mm-hmm. And one dude was like, well, for the editing software you need, he's like, you want at least 8 to 16 gigs of memory. Yeah, so. But I was just looking. So I figured in about 10 years I'd be able to get me a laptop. But yeah, so see ya.
Wow, man. All right, you guys, so before I get out of here, man, I hope you guys enjoy what I'm doing with this. It's a little something different to the channel, not a big change, but what I'm doing is trying to switch it up, kind of make it like a series that doesn't stop. So hope you guys enjoy. Any suggestions, let me know what you like to see. This is just a start, prototype, you can call it, but I'm about to get out of here. Got some editing to do, like I told you earlier, and I will see y'all later. Have a good day. Love y'all.